Good morning. This is HJ again at the Bumbululu Worship and Culture Center, Mombasa, Kenya. This is it. This is the place, Bumbululu Culture Center, Worship. It's a good place. They say it's about 12 acres, 14 acres of land for the handicapped, whereby the handicapped make different jewelry, amazing jewelry, and bags, and dresses there. And they have also a beautiful jewelry. Well, it's a place to visit. They've got bags. They have a lot of things. This bed here from Vule Wood is for 65,000. It's quite a visit, worth a visit. A lot of handicraft. This is handicapped like this. All this craft are made by handicapped people. These are like ashtrays, cups. So it's quite a visit. Giraffe. A lot of handicapped things. Very nice jewelry. I asked the lady here, she said some things are made of newspapers. I couldn't believe it. Imagine all these are made by newspapers and magazines, recycled and made into beads, unbelievably. Could you believe it? Some of them. Some of them are stones or malachite. It's quite a visit in many places. All these places, a lot of things here.
Amazing.